A new climate change report says unprecedented changes need to be made to combat global warming. It focuses on what could happen to the planet if global temperatures rise above 2.7 degrees Fahrenheit. The report says countries in the southern hemisphere will be among the worst off, projected to experience the largest impacts on economic growth due to climate change should global warming increase. To combat the rise, global net emissions of carbon dioxide would need to fall by 45% from 2010 levels by 2030 and reach net zero around 2050.